Sadaqa, that means charities. To the family of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is not halal, that means legal. It is only people's impurities. Al Hadith Muwatta Imam Malik, Book Number 58, Chapter 3, Hadith Number 13.